Yes, it is.
I guess this will be the final revenge. After this battle, there will be nothing but war. Death. If only both sides could realize how meaningless this war is. I just wish there was...
Don't start, Minori. We've already discussed this.
The Serventus. All these innocent people will die. Don't you even care?
Oh, I care. I care just as much when the orcs slaughtered my family. You know nothing of pain, Minori. This is pain. Now, leave me alone. Today, we're not only here to defend the mighty capital of Ironforge, we're not only here to show the world what the Alliance is made of. No! Today we shall claim our revenge for those that have fallen. And I tell you, do not fear death, for your name shall live in eternity. So I ask you, will you follow me into legend? Then follow me!
Fellow warriors, for too long have we been slaves to the false treaty of the Alliance. For too long have I played Sturcive for revenge. I have held the innocent children dying in my arms. And I shall accept it. No more! No! Today will be the day when we end this insolence and bring justice back to the Horde.
You will always be in our hearts, as a friend, as an ideal. None of us will forget what you have done. What no one else would do. And I will not let your soul be lost. I'll get it back, you hear me? I'll get it back. I'm gonna do whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. And so at last, the fight between the Horde and the Alliance has been put to an end. At least for now. Thanks to Yimmo and his sacrifice, we are able to stand united once again. Just as he would have wished. Just as he would have wished. Sometimes, though, you have to wonder. Why is a new, more deadly foe needed for us to stop our meaningless killing of each other? Why must I watch my friends die in battle? And why must their loved ones suffer for what is essentially nothing more than a stupid war of men? I don't have that answer. Eden Aurora has been reaccepted as part of the Alliance, and we have been given the task of finding a way to defeat Arthas. And we are now forced to face the Lich King and the Scourge, together, whatever comes. And that fight may very well be our last, our final tale. And so that is what we now know, Gwar. But how do you suggest we kill someone who's invincible?
I think you may be exaggerating, Blazer. Let me ask you a question.
And what question's that, Gwar?
Have you ever heard of the Ashbringer?
The Ashbringer.
She must be joking.
Tell me.